It's been an amazing few months. 2,000 tons of steel, more than 500,000 square feet of dreams. They're finally taking form and becoming reality. The expansion of Nemours Alfred I. DuPont Hospital for Children will create a hospital like no other in the region, a home away from home, and we're almost there.
It's very exciting to see it coming together, and especially having heard all the thought and the care that went into what's going to be happening on the inside in terms of what the rooms look like and all the input that came from the kids and the families. It makes it that much more exciting to look forward to seeing it being fully done. This is one example of many where you can see AI DuPont and Nemours being very committed to the well-being of kids in the community at large, and certainly the region for New Jersey, Maryland, Pennsylvania. It's going to be an opportunity for some of those families to be able to take advantage of the care that's offered here at AI DuPont as well.
While the crew is busy finishing the outside, craftsmen assemble the inside in a nearby warehouse.
So one of the unique aspects of this project is the use of technology, and we actually are building components off-site. We deliver those while the structure's going up, as opposed to waiting until the structure's done to build those.
It's going to make a difference because we're building a home. And it's going to be a great thing when it all comes together.
One of the really fun things here has been the engagement of the patients and families, especially the inpatients. As the building has been going up, the level of engagement by the construction teams and the ways they have included the patient and families in the project. I do think the patients and families feel like they're part of this, like it's theirs.
Finally, the building's steel structure is complete, except for one thing, the very last beam. Patients, families, and friends gather to celebrate a milestone, topping out of the expansion.
I didn't even say anything yet. To start the topping out, our guests are gonna need a little bit of elbow grease. The beam doesn't move until we start turning the crank.
Topping out is an ancient Scandinavian tradition, an offering to the tree gods. And this tree carries the dreams and hopes of children. Friends from the Youth Advisory Council lift the last beam into place.
Seeing the end result of all the hard work that's gone into this construction and the planning, it's really exciting to be a part of this. So it's not just in the big picture and the construction, in the goals for the hospital that you will see family-centered care, it's in the little things that happen behind the scenes, down the hallway, or just in an email or a phone call from a doctor to comfort a family. It feels amazing.